Kimmy, and Samantha is joining us for a project she's filming. We're sorry that she's sick today, so she kind of lost her voice. So this is Tyler, my friend Tyler Kaku, and he is of Hawaiian ancestry, and we are going to interview him now. So, Tyler, what is your ethnic background?
I'm half Portuguese and like a 16th or whatever of Hawaiian, Japanese, English, Irish.
Okay.
I'm a mixed breed.
Okay. What is your father's ethnic background?
English, Irish, Japanese, Hawaiian. He's a quarter of each.
Okay, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
And my mom is full Portuguese.
Oh, okay. And what is your religion? Your family's religion? Or do you have one?
He's Catholic.
Catholic? Okay.
Not a devout Catholic.
All right. What language did you speak while growing up?
English.
Okay. What language do you use to communicate with your family?
English or bad English.
Okay. What language do you speak at work?
English?
Okay.
Pigeon, if you're
okay.
English,
and that's the only language you speak, right?
Yeah.
Okay. When growing up, were you involved in any social activities related to your culture? For example, hula or ukulele?
I used to play ukulele when I was in elementary. No, sorry. I didn't like the grass skirt. It didn't match.
Okay. Okay. So
but
now.
Other than that, it was pretty much good.
Okay. I'm going to introduce Kimmy and she will be talking.
Not in particular, because I look more white than anything else. But I've seen some prejudices, but I was upset a little bit, not much.
But nothing personally.
No, nothing personally.
Okay.
Like,
so what do you think of the
Oh, those guys? Oh.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
I hate them.
Oh. So you don't support him?
No. Just, I don't like their plans. They're not very... I don't know what their plan is. Well, they have a plan to get the monarchy, but... Do you know who they're gonna put? Who's gonna be king or queen? Do you know?
I don't know.
See what I mean? They want a monarchy.
So what do you think of the current, like, political status? Do you think that they help the Hawaiian community?
Well, yeah, they do. They have those programs. I think they should do more to help, have more funds for the young Kiki to go to school. All that wonderful stuff.
Okay. So what do you think of the current healthcare system? Well, many of the Hawaiian people, a lot of them are more prone to have like diabetes and other conditions like that. Or does it affect anyone in your family?
Well, it's diabetes fat runs in my family.
That's
from a Portuguese side.
Oh.
Not too much the Hawaiian, but I guess if they want, they could offer more programs to them.
Is anyone in your family like a Hindu?
for some things you do, but I think one TV is the multi-purpose for everything. You put TV when they have a fear. TV to ward off spirits. Or, well, we'll talk a bit about this. I just remembered.
Oh, your auntie did it?
Yeah.
She did it herself?
Yeah, one of our